We stand together under our flag. Oh, mercy. Wow. That was like fucking magic. It's gone now. Our flag is gone. But that's all right. We've got a chance to see it, to understand it, and to understand how important it is that we can all stand under one flag, the Indigenous people's flag, that includes everyone on earth. Because we were all Indigenous somewhere once. We are all African. It's not complicated. It's a simple fact. I'm going to get a glass of water, and then I'm going to change my guitar, because this one's in the wrong tune. And then we're going to do two more songs. But before I do leave this spotlight, I'm just going to bask in your love for a little bit longer and say thank you, thank you, thank you all of you. The same thing, please, for my crew. There's like 150 of us. If they do this, they are going mad. They put all of this up, take it down, put it up again. Yeah, thank you, guys. There's caterers, bus drivers, truck drivers, anybody. And there's a lot of local people from Amsterdam working in this building tonight. So thank you to all you guys as well. If only we hadn't already done Comfortably Numb. We could do Comfortably Numb and everybody could go, oh, la, 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 la. But we've done it, so we can't. What a fucking bummer, eh? Jess, I must apologise. I was thinking of having my sense of humour removed a couple of weeks ago, but I decided not to. So you just have to suffer with me through all this. Okay, we're going to do a song. We're going to do two more songs. The first one is a song from the last album that I made with Pink Floyd, which was The Final Cut in 1982. It's pretty solidly kind of anti-war all the way through. So try not to fall asleep. As I recall, there are no guitar solos in it. That's just me remembering. It's a long time ago, right, 1982. But it's very relevant and appropriate for us to hear tonight because we're going to do Two Suns in the Sunset, which is the last track on the final cut. And it's the story, thank you, madam. Let's do that, shall we? Two Suns in the Sunset. It's a song, and it's been my friend Sean Evans who, together, we mainly him make all this, all the visuals that you see. There's a team of people, but mainly it's him and a guy called Andy Johnson. So thank you guys for this amazing. And this illustrates the song Two Suns in the Sunset, which is a story of a man who's driving home to see his family. And he suddenly realizes that the Third World War has started and he ain't going anywhere. He's fucking dead mum. And so is his family, and so is every other living thing on this beautiful planet that we call home. didn't mean to wag my finger. I'm sorry. That was kind of schoolmasterly. Anyway, so what else do I have to say? Nothing much, except I love this planet and I love all of you. And please, let us try and prevail upon our leaders to go down to the bar and talk to one another and agree to get rid of nuclear weapons now. Back in 1947, a committee of atomic scientists got together and they invented a concept which was the doomsday clock, which is an imaginary clock, but it has a ticking hand that's going. And if that hand ever reaches midnight, that is the end of everything. So that's why it's called the doomsday clock. So I'm going to take another... It keeps getting closer and closer to midnight. This is in their estimation. 2 years ago, it was set at 100 seconds to midnight. This year, they've just reset it at 90 seconds to midnight. So these buffins are worried. I'm going to have a sip of water, and then we will hear the doomsday clock, and we will see Sean's animation, and we will listen.